Spiking, they are coming.
Look, yeah, local spiking from the jump bridge, that is.
Did you probably Cupid tap L profile? We're gonna shoot the.
Yeah, Cognate.
Dominic something.
You double damp. If you double damp the L profile, QB, you yeah, shoot the shim.
He's double damped.
Cool, next thing. Do the bridge 6 next.
No. Oh, the vet mark? The other vet mark? Oh, I'm so sorry.
There's a vet mark. Other one.
A lot of shit.
Right, damage from Sven.
Just look for recons.
Left side. I don't see any recons so far. Zedestus though, Arbitrator and Zedestus.
I'm damped by the Brutex.
Oh, they're ready to die.
Yeah, shoot the Brutex, shoot the Brutex. Or should we
Yeah, maybe we should. He's burning like,
the other way. Zedestus, no?
Yeah. Oh, wait, it's Sam Brutex, he's in shit. He's
halt tank, he's halt tank.
No, he's not, he's not.
Started. Yeah, I see.
Zedestus secondary.
You're killing for what you get, sir.
We're just burning out.
Nice, alright, dislist. There's a Hugin.
I just got damned out. We need to kill that Celestis if we can.
Yeah, you got golem damage on him, right? We should, he's nearly dead. Yeah, we need to move towards the golem. And we need to kill this other stuff that's burning out ahead of it.
They have a lot of
the Osprey. Yeah. What can we crack here?
They have maybe an Arbitrator as well.
Try flip.
Shooting flip.
Do we want to burn in?
Keep is taking a lot of damage here.
No, you can't burn in. They have a fucking Hugin. And like three buggers.
We're killing Warp, Kibi. Get ready to Warp somewhere. Just line
try this Scythe. Try the Scythe. Wolf, Mania next.
Oh, we're killing the Caracal. Caracal's dying.
Yeah. No. Next day.
You're inside, right?
Fuck. Yeah. I'm Hugin webbed by Lexa.
Hey, Cuba, can you overheat webs and that's Hugin?
Will do. Can I get? I can't just look on Vichim.
Damage on me. Holy shit, lots of damage on me.
Shooting Wolf on me.
Hugin is burning out of a larger range.
Yeah, we should shoot Hugin.
Yeah, I should have
Yeah, yeah.
Watch out, that Phantasm is burning around for you.
Yeah, I know. If he comes close, I will force him up.
Get the outside bubbled.
Is Phantasm in range of you?
It's more stuff planning.
Okay.
No, he's tuned it off. But Cupid, can you burn towards the golem?
Yep, I can burn towards golem.
Okay, I'm out on damped weight. Oh, no, I'm not, I'm just out of Hugin range.
You're out, you're getting out of my range, I'll catch you empty.
I'm turning up, like.
Hugin is coming back to dodgy. Can we just shoot the Phantasm real quick?
Make sure we kind of ball up here, so.
Yeah, don't spread too far.
They've only got one Hugin and he's incredibly separated from everyone else. Do we want to burn towards the Tengu on the left side of the ESS?
We could kind of move that around, but the Simis are all there, so.
The Stides are burning towards a Hugin.
Phantasm has morphed.
I've got Brutix on
the Tengu's isolated.
We're burning kind of around that way again.
It's another Vorgr on the outside.
Yeah.
Okay.
Currently in a bubble, but.
Do you want to shoot Tengu?
Just shoot something. I'm not in range, so.
He's still in dodgy range. Yeah. I'm shooting Catman.
Try one of the Scythes or something.
Yeah, do Catman.
Or Arby. I mean, Arby is armor.
Yeah. It's true. Yeah. Try
him. I just cloaked him out.
Super far away.
I'm not in damage range here. Yeah.
Can you broadcast again, sir?
Another Scythe's just coming.
They have a more Marauders incoming.
Yeah, two more.
Maybe we give it a minute and see like something moves away from the blob. I feel like getting within 80 is kind of fucking scary with this many Marauders.
These are burning out of the bubble slowly as well.
Maybe put golem damage on one of the Vargas to like stop it, like this one that's burning.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, we'll try the RB.
Yeah, I'm putting Wallis into the Arbitrator.
Okay.
After that, I can do.
That Arbitrator is fucking squishy. So.
Does he even have GDs? He's got me TD'd right now.
You're asking if he has TDs when he has UTDs?
No. Does he have GDs?
No. I think so.
Rook in?
Paladin's lining.
Rook would be a good primary. He's out my range though again, though.
I'm shooting Trivago now.
I'll spray Navy Ward.
Shame on.
Okay. I think under Lordy, he'll probably just tank. Like.
Oh, I'm jammed. Oh, the voter ramming.
Oh, yeah, he's quick actually. Yeah, we should shoot the voter. Turn him. He's turning him.
Okay.
It's wrong damage, wrong tank type and everything, so it should be fine.
Oh, I'm permanently jammed.
Okay. Oh, this seems like a brick. How low are you getting Shem?
I'm shooting now again. I do like 20% chance of his damage, but I don't think he was solid.
Okay. Oh, damage on him.
I'm shooting Shem now again. He's tanking me easy, yeah.
What if we all shoot Shem?
I'm not in range from. Right. Maybe Rook would be a good primary for the Golem.
He has to rep a lot. I think I can eat through his Capusas.
We just try and break him. Just try.
Yeah. If you can, shoot the Shimmer.
I feel like I can hold up the T3s pretty well.
Okay.
Unless you get webbed, then you're fucked.
Only in damage range.
Combat's within one of the hole.
Okay.
Okay, warping to the hole now.
If Shimam isn't capable, and I don't think he is, we can kill him.
I got my damage on.
Thank you.
He's breaking.
EM is his weakest resist, by the way.
The Paladin doesn't like you, QB.
Now I'm gonna try to get transversal.
Voters. No, he's going back, he's going back. Damage on L.
Vagabond on the outside over here.
Shimmer is breaking.
Yeah, I still got damage on
him. I'm on free life.
He's burning back into simmies, fuck.
I'm going on to reload.
Remember jammed by the
Hugin is burning in towards us. Alexa? I'm webbed? No, fuck's sake. Wait. Oh yeah, I'm webbed by Alexa.
I'll put targets in range damage now, if that helps.
Okay, I'm good. Wait, you're just gonna web me?
Yeah, there is on my own set now.
Yeah, I've got double
like
damage.
80 or something.
Let me know if they're off.
Yeah, no. Yeah, other Vogue is getting really close now. Oh, I mean, it's back on there.
Do we want to try to headshot some scythes? Like, if you...
Yeah, try. I mean, they're not in our range, but you try it. Or try the Rook, maybe.
Rook has good reset. Yeah, I can try Rook.
The Voter as well is now charging.
Yeah.
Okay. I think we can deal with Voter, like, if he comes out to, like, pressure the Golem.
I'm jammed, guys, I'm jammed. Go for QB.
The Voter's ramming, watch out.
He's got all jams on me.
Yeah, let's shoot the Voter.
I want to vote a web.
T3s, nice.
I'm damping the voter as well.
Rook, I one-shot Rook. He's dead. Rook is dead.
Nice.
You don't have to damp the devoter. He's no threat.
Yeah, I don't.
Okay, cool.
So, his scram is not going to do anything against us. Though, so he's not going to get away.
This guy's well out of that logi range.
If you can overheat, dive on him, QB.
I've got one web on him, but
I'll do double.
I need someone to get the second.
Okay, double.
He's in shit.
Yeah.
Jack, have you got point?
Yeah, I got point.
Nice. I think we need to try the scythe again.
Scythe. Like. Okay, hey, Vip.
Yeah, cool. I'm reloading. Where's that Hugin gone? Am I blind? There is. 190, oh, fucking hell.
Yeah. After the Hugin, the scythe, I will try the scimitar. I have to reload first, though. After Hevip, I will go for Zero. I'm doing very little damage to Scythe.
I'm just gonna shoot the stabber that's burning in just while I unload the end of my card.
I think they're AB fit, like the Scythe.
Yeah,
you doing okay?
I can feel that the Scythe is. No, he's barely tanking. You guys can't shoot him, right?
No, he's out of my range currently.
Okay, yeah, then I will stop shooting Scythe.
Can we find towards them?
Maybe web on the Cyclone. Maybe web on the Cyclone. And you can shoot Cyclone.
Locking.
Locking the Cyclone as well.
Maybe if you can damp this Vargr, we can shoot the Cyclone here.
Cool, I'm gonna go damp him now. Just waiting for the circle.
Not in web range, good.
Double damp on Cull.
I'm shooting Cyclone now.
Stab is ramming in again, but he's well within web range.
Cyclone is even
damage
ship,
Cyclone,
right?
Yeah, doing damage. Yep.
I got a weapon cyclone for better application.
You should have just eat shit now.
If you guys web shit, it's pretty much dead.
I got a web on a Tailey's stabber for the next.
Oh, he's barely tanking. Come on.
Yeah, so I got damage on. Oh, I lost web on the stabber. Well.
Just put your second web on the cyclone so we apply a little bit better, I guess.
Hugging so far.
He's good.
I'm trying to burn back up.
Jeez. No, yours, the other guy. He's
last time.
Lexer.
Scythe are burning in. All three scythes.
Yeah, go for Catman.
Yeah, I'm distracting them by shooting the stabber, so.
They're burning back.
They're revving the stabber. They're revving the stabber, so.
Oh, I lost web.
I got web on him. Got web on Catman.
Hugin is coming in fast, but he's still 170 up.
Applying damage to Catman now. Oh, he's kind of eating a dick. Never mind, he's getting reps.
It's a big we need to maybe split damage. Like, Golem shoot one, and then we'll shoot the other one.
I'm shooting Catman. I'm shooting Catman. I have volleys towards him in the.
Yeah. Let's shoot Peter. Oh, I'm gonna put some damage to Peter.
Yeah.
Switch to EM.
But leave like one or two webs on Catman, please, if you can. Oh no, he's way out of range. Okay.
Can we web anything here? Like, stab him? Scimitar. Eventually. Okay, I'm gonna kill Stab. I'm going on to reload. I have a web on the stabber.
Okay, I can't really break Catman. It makes no sense. I'm shooting stabber. Logis have too low stick radius.
Oh, yikes, run out of that ammo.
Maybe we can shoot the. Okay, I can try to break the Pally because only like he's armor tanked.
I still got stabber.
QB, how close do you need to get to put a web and stuff?
Oh, nice stabbers.
56 cold, 73 hot.
Nice stabber. If you can just do a cycle of two webs in the primary. When we're shooting, just a little bit after we start shooting so the missiles will travel.
I'm pressuring Paladin now.
Okay. Can you spam me?
If you can, do the Paladin. But Hagen has been back in a bit.
Yeah, I'm still kind of scared of that. Oh yeah, he's really close. Fuck, he's gonna web me probably.
Oh, you're fine, he's running away.
I'm web.
Opposite. Really?
Yeah. I'm fine. No, I am fine.
Put damps on him.
It's fine, he is burning away, I'm 85 of him. Still worth it.
Should we go for the Pharaoh? There we go. All the signs are burning out the back.
We can probably help.
Wait, like 1 minute I can MJD. towards you, and then we can do things, yeah?
You wanna try to test the Varga tank here?
Yeah,
the paladin is hitting ship.
I'm shooting paladin here.
Okay. No, I'm out of paladin range. I'm gonna go kind of back around to the paladin, I suppose.
If Hugin is just burning away, we can go a bit more in, maybe.
Paladin is eating fucking garbage at the moment.
Okay. Okay, I was looking at my drugs, so I'm getting fucking memed.
Paladin is gonna go down here in a second.
Got my damage on it too.
Can we put some damage on that Varga so he's gonna bastion up?
I will keep pressuring Paladin, but I can draft that, yes.
Yeah, heal on Paladin if you got any left.
Nice. Yeah, let's do Varga, the Carlin guy.
Dude, I can't even get on any of these fucking kills, man.
Why?
This dude's vengeance. He's webbed.
Fucking shit, rip Loki.
Oh, it's burning back in.
Getting damage on how long? I'm webbed? Oh dear, it's just down.
Ah, who? Hugin.
Hugin, yeah.
I'll get double damage on him shortly. Waiting for it to cycle.
Come on, what? Good.
Yeah, but okay, cool.
I will MJD towards the side there, guys.
Okay.
Nice.
I don't like the fact that Hugin can just stay alive. He's playing so badly. Oh. Yeah. If we, yeah, we can we quite aggressive now, so yeah, we could.
But he went to web chat?
The vengeance
captain. Here. He's actually tanking. It's not bad, really.
He's tanking because he's getting repped as well, right? And because we
have it burning away from all the other sides.
Yeah, okay. Try that.
Vengeance is 130 off.
Yeah, fuck it.
Yeah, shoot Havoc. Shoot Havoc.
Just realized.
Another Scythe just came in? You guys are close to that.
Oh yeah.
Just careful, Jacko. I can't rip you from here.
That's fine. FYI. I'm active tanked, so I should be fine.
Damage Scythe on Svenlina.
I'm burning
this
together.
This guy's out of siege.
Colin?
Yeah, after Svenlina I can... Sure.
We need a web.
That's trying to leave.
Yeah, we need a web nut.
Yeah, we need it.
I have Kalan
webbed. He's shooting me.
I got the Scythe Svenlina webbed.
Double Swave on Swave as well. There we go.
Hugin's burning back in. No, he's kind of like burning to the side actually. Hello.
Can we go and Kalan?
Yeah, I'm reloading for 3.
Which Marauder are we going for? Oh, Praxis and D-Scan Damnation as well?
Yeah, not at the gate though.
Kalan?
Praxis is landing.
Oh my god, he's getting wrecked.
Right.
I don't have point.
Because he's not in Bastion now.
Okay.
We can...
I don't think, don't heat. It's not worth it, he's gonna hold.
Alright, let's move close to the middle. So we can nuke the stuff that comes in.
Oh, Varga
warped. He warped. Yeah, just start warping.
Go. I need reps. If you can. We can go
for
the other
bug. No, stop taking Praxis. What the fuck?
He was trying to walk off.
Okay. Maybe he wants to, like, go into the ESS. Just drop type kill. We can't kill him anyway.
Okay. Well, I have Legion on the outside. I can kill.
Okay, yeah, then that's fine.
Alright, QB, can you damp the... Oh, those two Vargas, never mind.
I'm damping Shimham.
What are you shooting right now?
Just
apparently, I'm not in range, really.
The Simi Zero system. Let's go for him.
Yeah, reloading.
QB, if you put a damp on each Vargr and then try and overheat for the Simi, web-wise.
Shooting Simi now? Yeah, we need the web.
Will do. Kind of I'm going first.
Nice.
For zero. Okay, got double.
Nice.
Yeah, I got.
They're warping. There's only one Vargr left.
Vargr warped.
He's warping as well.
Right, start getting points.
Yeah, I'm burning for that Hugin.
Well, I got the Vagabond webs. Maybe. I got Vagabond point webs. Dusk girl.
Right, Havab's gonna be the next site.
Burn into.
Maybe grab this.
They're all working. Hugin's gone. Just burn into them. Get as many points as possible.
Can you get double web in the Vagger, QB?
Will do.
I got web on the Vagger. Point Vagger.
I got more points.
Double web Vagger.
The Simi.
Yeah, I'm going for the Simi now.
Logo spiked again.
Okay. Well, we should try and just clean up here.
Oh, Simi's
it's like a fleet coming from Mazubex. Okay.